What's up, guys? I'm back, and today's video is sponsored by Awesome Hank. Let's get into it.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. In today's video, we're talking about a new product that I love, and that is Awesome Hanks. Let's get into it. All right, so before we jump in, I gotta say, this video is sponsored by Awesome Hank. Now, before we actually explain that, I did pay for one of the two that I have. I paid for this one, and it's a custom order. It's the Legend of Zelda Art Link. It's the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Archer Link print, sorry, with the extra stitching. And it's kind of an extra thick one compared to the red and black plaid. Like, you can see how much better this one stands up and how floppy that one is. But yeah, there's my custom order. This one is more of like, I don't know. I haven't used it as much because of a reason that I will explain later. But this one is more of like a special occasion one for myself, while the red and black plaid one just goes in my pocket every day. And it also matches with my plaid shirts that I wear a lot. So, yeah. Okay, let's get into the specs of the Hanks themselves. We're going to get to that in like 2 seconds. First, I wanted to note that I have a new lighting setup. We've got a yellow and a blue over here. I'm using both the Mr. Go and the Aperture MC lights to make this little combo, and I really like it. Let me know down in the comments if you like it as much as I do. I think it looks good. We may try to mix up colors because, I mean, I've got so many colors on that remote for the Mr. Go. So we may try different colors with this. And I can literally change that Aperture MC to any color. Also, I had shoulder surgery. This is the first video in 2 weeks. And I apologize for that. I really wanted to make one last week, but I physically couldn't do it. So I am out of the sling. This is about as high as I can move my arm for the time being. Start therapy in a couple of days. So yeah, I'm back and hopefully going to be producing content every Monday like I had been in the past. Also, one last thing before we get to the specs of the Hanks. My everyday carry video hit 1,000 views. Thank you guys so much. I was so happy to see that happen. If you follow me on Instagram, you saw the little story post that I did for that. I was so happy and so excited that it actually hit 1,000 views. It has now surpassed the Mr. Go review video for the most popular video on the channel. So pumped about it. Thank you guys so much for watching it. It honestly just made me so happy. Okay, let's actually get to the specs about the Hanks. Okay, so we're going to start with the red and black plaid one. This one, okay, both of them are microfiber cloths on the back. That's what the back is. They're both different. I'd say very different, but I mean, they're just different. They're made differently. So the red and black plaid one is a thinner Hank, honestly. You can see it doesn't have all the fancy stitching. It does have stitching, obviously, but it's not as fancy as the Zelda one. Also has the mini lanyard right here. We'll get into that in a second. Their logo is actually on the rings right there. You might not can see it. Yeah, it's going to focus. Okay. It says Awesome Hank. So the backing is microfiber. The front is just a regular fabric. The back's microfiber, great for cleaning your glasses, your phone screen, your tablets, your cameras, whatever. I use the red and black plaid one more for my phone, my glasses, and my watch because it's thinner and it fits in my pocket best, and those are the things that I normally have with me. Obviously, the glasses are always. Now, the Zelda one, Legend of Zelda one, it's actually Link that's on there, obviously, is a little bit thicker. And so on custom orders, they add an extra layer of fabric to add in that fancy stitching. I love how the fancy stitching looks. It makes it look so pretty. And it's a custom order, so you want it to look good. The only thing is, though, it is a lot thicker when you fold it up like that. It looks good still, but it's still so much thicker than when you fold up the non-custom orders. Let's see if I can reach it all the way up here. See how much thinner? I mean, they're not folded very well, but you can tell this one is thinner. But this one, the Zelda one, does a better job of cleaning my camera screen. And the sun just went behind the clouds, so it just got a little really dark in here. Maybe this will help. Sorry, guys. It's kind of a cloudy day. Anyways, this one works better for cleaning my camera lens, my camera screen. That's right here. I'm looking at it right now. You can tell. And my iPad screen because it's a lot bigger. I don't know what the difference is, but that's just how it works. I'm going to turn that back down because it's coming back out now. Sorry about that. The light may change a little bit today. So, yeah. Now, the real specs of them. I still haven't gotten to that. I've just been rambling. Okay, you know what? We're just going to go with it. This is a fun sponsored video. My first one, by the way. All right. These little Hanks, both of them, are 6 inches by 5 inches approximately. See, that one's thinner. It's floppy. And the little lanyards are, they call them mini lanyards. They're just a little piece of, suede, I guess is how you pronounce that, with a copper bead on the end of it. They're great. When you have it folded in, you just pull that out of your pocket and out it comes, and it's great. Now, what they, promote it as is it fits in your 5th pocket. If you don't know what I mean, that is that little pocket in your blue jeans or in occasionally some pairs of shorts that is the small pocket inside of your big right pocket. It's the little one inside of that. And honestly, I've tried that and it fits great. Now, I prefer to, these past 2 weeks, now I haven't been able to do a whole lot, but when I'm on the go, I will throw this into my left pocket because of the sling that I've had to wear. That way I could keep it in a place where I could reach it when I wanted it. And it's honestly been great. The red and black plaid one has been my everyday carry item, I guess. It's become a part of it. And that was the goal. The goal was to carry it every day and just see how much I used it. Personally, after a little bit of time, so I got these maybe a week before surgery. And so I played with them a little bit. I tried to figure out which one worked best for me. And honestly, the red and black plaid one did because of how much thinner it was. But on a special occasion, to have your custom printed, well, not exactly. This is, I'd say it's one of a kind, but there is actually one more like it. But just to have it in there, it just looks so good and it's so pretty. And the stitching looks so good. I mean, look at that. So yeah, you can message them on Instagram. I will link their Instagram and their website down below. You guys can message them. They can honestly make any kind of a custom order, I believe. They also have 2 new products coming out soon. I don't know how much I'm allowed to say about that, but hopefully I will be partnering with this business in the future for those said products. I would hope to. But yeah, those are my awesome Hanks. I love them so much. And yes, this video is sponsored by them. But I really do love these items. They have turned out to be something that I use every day. Well, one of them turned out to be something that I used every day. Okay, well, I think that's basically it. But I mean, like I said, they're microfiber cloths. If you know me, you know I always have one somewhere, whether it's in a bag or it's a literal bag of microfiber cloths inside my camera bag. It's great to have a little one that just goes in my pocket. And why does the sun have to be so annoying today? Goodness. Okay, that looks horrible, but the sun will come out in a minute. Okay, I think that's it for this little section. It still looks really bad, but I think it's about to come out. I'm going to ask a question real quick, and then I'm going to basically answer it myself. Hold on. So, to answer a question, is the awesome Hank the perfect item to add to your everyday carry? Yes, it is. And I'm not saying that just because it is sponsored, but it's really something that I ended up using every day. Whether that was wiping off stuff off my glasses or really cleaning off my watch, which ended up working so well. I'm sorry that the light looks like this. The sun's still behind a cloud. But yeah, it's something that I use every day, and it's a great item to add to your everyday carry. Now, on their website, they offer so many different prints and designs like the plaid one. I personally love the plaid ones because I am a person that loves to wear flannel. I actually have a flannel shirt that matches this exact print, and that's why I love this one so much. They have a black and white one, too. Looks really good. So, you have any kind of fabric that you want to pick from. I'm going to link their website down below, of course, because they sponsored this video. But personally, I don't think you can go wrong with any design that you pick. I love so many of them, but just had to pick one that they'd send me. So, yeah, you seriously cannot go wrong with any of the prints, or any of the custom prints for that matter. So yeah, there's that. I think that would think we're basically done. So outro, here we go. Well, guys, that's it for this video. I want to give a big special thanks to Awesome Hank for sponsoring this video and for being my first sponsor. I love their products. I love their brand. I love their company. They're just good people. So go check out their Instagram down below. Also, go check out their website. I'll link it as well. Of course, I will. Thanks for watching, guys. I will be back next Monday with some kind of new video. I'm still not sure yet. I've got some ideas. But we will be back, and we may even try some new lights, colors. I'm not sure yet. But I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to go down below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And don't forget to like the video. See ya.